Early this month, the Forum for Democratic Change withdrew Kira Municipality Member of Parliament Ibrahim Semuju Nganda from the position of Party Chief Whip in Parliament and appointed Maokota South MP Yusuf Nsibambi to replace him. The FDC Party Secretary General Nathan Nandala Mafabi communicated the decision in an August 7, 2023 letter to the Speaker of Parliament. However, following a petition which was submitted to the Speaker Anita Among from the 9 FDC legislators led by Francis Mwijuche challenging the removal of Semuju Nganda, the Speaker of Parliament has agreed with the petitioners to halt approval of Nsibambi's appointment until grievances of the petitioners are addressed by the party leadership.
The work of the Speaker of Parliament is to maintain an orderly parliament. And by rejecting that the proposed name of the party chief whip of the FDC, I think she was right.
Appointment of whips are done by parties, in this case, by a party in opposition. And therefore, when they say party, they don't mean a secretary general or a president. It says a party. And so the interpretation would be that the party organ is seat and approve somebody.
We are ready to go all along the way, and we are not going to leave any stone unturned. The next neck meeting, we want to have it at Fairway. We are not going to have it at Zambia. We are matching to Najin and Kumbi, and that's where we belong.
In her decision, Among noted that while these are internal party matters, they affect the harmony, cohesion and operations of parliament. Semuju has welcomed the speaker's position on the matter.
Nandara thinks you can run a party maybe the same way he runs the Bugis Cooperative Union. I was never appointed by Nandara Mafabi. In fact, Patrick Amriad had appointed the Honorable Betty Awol. He presented the name to the National Executive Committee and rejected it. I am here as FDC because of the National Executive Committee, not because of Nandala.
Semuju Nganda wondered why Mafabi's faction fights to remove him from his position.
Parties are given an allowance, the same allowance that is given to a shadow minister. The Honorable Nsibambi is a shadow minister. They are not going to increase him even by one shilling because we are considered as shadow ministers. And I have told the people, if it is the allowance that is important, you think if I went to ask Kimpuga to make me a minister in his office, that I am a minister for leader of opposition, you mean he will refuse if the issue is the allowance?
However, the speaker's decision was challenged by the Maokota South legislator, Yusuf Nsibambi.
The working committee that appointed Honorable Semuju, I have a minute, it's the same working committee which appointed me. And the constitution is very clear of FDC. The Political Organizations Act is clear. You have to abide by the code or the constitution of the party.
The matter has left FDC legislators more divided with mixed reactions as some vow to furnish parliament with details required to approve Nsibambi.
What the speaker should have done would have inquired and requested for minutes, of the party organs to confirm. Now, some of the information and petition allegedly that the speaker received came from people who did not attend the meeting.
You don't need 100% of the members to write a petition. I would appreciate him if he was looking at the content of the petition. Even when we are signing committee reports, we don't need 100% of the members of the committee.
It's not the first time opposition parties change leadership in parliament and changes are foiled by parliament's leadership. In the 10th parliament, the speaker then foiled substitution of Professor Ogenga Latigo with Bosongora North County MP, then William Zogu. With the same speaker, stayed the removal of Abdul Katuntu and Anita Among from the position of Kosasa chairperson and vice chairperson respectively after being reshuffled by FDC leadership. The latest development was when the Speaker of Parliament Anita Among blocked NUP from dropping Martin Ojara Mapenduzi from the Committee of Park Local Government in favor of Gilbert Olanya. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.